பகவான் வித்யா ஹோமம். In the ancient Sanatana Dharma, homas and other rituals were performed to connect to the divine and receive grace. Homas were performed for victory, wealth, progeny, knowledge, security and enlightenment. During homas, the divine grace will be in abundance. Through fire god, the prayers will be channeled to the correct divine aspect. Hence, the prayers will be answered very fast. Victory and knowledge are essential in everyone's life. Vidya Homa is essentially for victory and knowledge. People of all ages can participate in this.
Saraswati Namastubhyam
Homa will be performed in the holy lands of Satyaloka on 26th December and it will be streamed live. Benefits of this Homa: liberation from negative thoughts, increased concentration and memory, success, prosperity, health, clarity in goal setting, self-confidence, flowering of intelligence, flowering of creativity, to bring out the hidden talents, to acquire new skills, to discover the purpose of life, to take right decisions, select suitable career, to excel in studies, to have loving relationship with parents. Name, fame, bond with Shri Paramjyoti Amma Bhagavan. Participants will be blessed with Shri Amma's auspicious darshan and special blessings. The Homa will be held online and should be registered online. For further details, please contact your coordinators.